Hi and welcome back to my channel, Crochet with Nona. And today I have another pattern for you, which is absolutely easy for beginners. Every row repeat. And this pattern is great for scarf, for blanket, for jacket, for anything you would like. I'm going to make a handbag. And my example is also a report of this pattern is just seven chain. So this repeated seven, repeat the same report, seven, seven, and seven. And I make another three, added another three, four edges, a three double crochet. So we counted seven plus seven, plus seven, plus seven. So it will be 28 chain and plus three. So it makes 21 chain total. So 21. And we start this project with 21 chain plus three. So for this example, I have impeccable and I have 3.5 hook size. And if you're using about the same yarn, about the same 3.5 millimeter hook, so it makes, and you have 21 chain, you start with 21 chain, so it makes, let me check, so you will have about 8 inches or about 20 centimeters. And I have так 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 rows, so 17 row and 21 chain for this example. So it makes about 10 inches for 17 rows, 17, and about 20 centimeters if you start your project with 21 chain. So you just need to check how many chain you need to make to start your project. And we're going up. Okay, so I already have 21 chain. I make 21 chain, plus I need to make 3 more to start row 1. I don't have foundation for this pattern. 1, 2, 3. If you would like it, you can make any foundation you would like. Okay, so we have, let me make a little bigger. I think it will be easier to see. So I make another 3 chain. And for edges, I need to make 3 double crochet. So I will show you again. We start row, every row with 3 double crochet, and we end every row with 3 double crochet. And one more thing, if you would like to finish this project with no borders, you can, you don't need to do anything. You see, it's wavy line, so you don't need to do border on the top. Okay, so we started with 21 chain plus 3, and now I need to make a double crochet. So I will skip 1, 2 chain, and into third one I will make a double crochet. Okay, so first 3 chain, it's counted like first double crochet. So now we have 2 double crochet, so I need to make 1 more. One more into next chain. And now we start row 1 with 3 double crochet. Okay, now I need to skip 1 more chain, and into next one I'm going to make just a double crochet. So we skip 1 chain, and into next one I will make a double crochet. And now we need to make 1 chain, just 1 chain. Now I will make another 3 double crochet into this space. So yarn over, insert your hook into the space, and just make a double crochet. Okay, make another one into the same space. And one more, it should be three. Okay, so first report is ready. You see, your work looks like this. So we start with three double crochet, we skip one, make double crochet, and three double crochet into the same space. Okay, now I need to skip two chain, one and two, and into next one I will make a double crochet. We need to make three into next three stitches. So at first one, next double crochet, and we need to make one more into next stitch. Now your work looks like this. So we have three double crochet. We have three double crochet into the space and skip two chain and another three double crochet. Okay, now we need to skip just one chain and into next one I will make just a double crochet. So we just repeat it rapport. So it's exactly the same like number one and one more chain. Now I need to make three double crochet into the same space like we did with this part. It's exactly the same. So yarn over, insert your hook into the space, make first double crochet, second double crochet, and one more. So it will be total three double crochet. So your work now looks like this. So at first rapport, it's second, it's exactly the same. Now we have two more. So now I'm going to skip two chain. Так, one, two, and into third chain, I will make a double crochet. Now we need to repeat this part. And I need to make three double crochet into next three stitches. So one is done. Next one. And we need to make one more double crochet into next stitch. Now your work looks like this. Okay, now we're going to repeat this part. And I need to skip one chain and into next one, I will make a double crochet. Okay, now into the space, I need to make three double crochet. So I need to make one chain, don't forget to make one chain. And three double crochet into the same space. Так, one. Ой. Так, one. Two. And one more. Into the same space. No chain right now. So now your work looks like this. We about finish row one. Okay, now I need to repeat. So I will skip two, one, two, and into third chain, I will make double crochet. I need to make two more. One, two, and three. So now your work looks like this. Okay, now we're going to skip one and into next one, I will make a double crochet. Now I need to make one chain and three double crochet into this space. Like one. Two and three. So now your work looks like this. Okay, now we need to skip two, one, two, and into third one, I need to make three double crochet. One, two, and three into next three stitches. Okay, now we finish row one. So your work looks like this. And now we're going to start row two. So I need to make three chain and turn your work. Okay, so I will make three chain, one, two, three. Turn your work. And now row two will repeat row one. So we need to make two more double crochet. So now this three chain, it's count like first double crochet. So now on the top of second double crochet, I will make double crochet. So yarn over, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from row one and just make a double crochet. Okay, now we need to make one more. So yarn over, insert your hook on the top of third double crochet, and your work now looks like this. Okay, now we need to make this part. So we're going to make double crochet. You see it on the top, so it should be this stitch. So we have two yarn, and we need to make a double crochet. So your work looks like this right now. So we're going to repeat this part. So I will make one chain and three double crochet into this space. So it will be one, two, and three. So now your work looks like this. Okay, now we're going to repeat this part, so it will be three double crochet. Yarn over, insert your hook on the top of first double crochet, and just make a double crochet. Now we need to make two more. So yarn over, insert your hook on the top of second double crochet, and just make a double crochet. And one more. So yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from row one, and just use these two yarn, not one. Now your work looks like this. Okay, now we're going to repeat. It's the same like we did with first stitch. So on the top, yarn over again, and on the top of this part, so it should be this one. You don't need to count how many chain you need to skip. Insert your hook on the top of this part and just make a double crochet and one chain. Now we need to make another three double crochet into the same space. So one, two, and three. Okay, now we're going to repeat this part. It will be three double crochet. So yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from row one, and just make a double crochet. Now we need to make two more. Yarn over again, on the top of double crochet, next one. Okay, now we need to make one more. So yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from row one. Now we have three double crochet. And your work looks like this. Okay, so we'll make a little more faster. So you understand how to do this part. I hope you got my point. And I'm going to make this part. So yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of this part. So it will be first double crochet. Just try to get two yarn, not just one. Two, you see, one, two. Now you have three yarn on your hook and just make a double crochet, one chain and three double crochet into the same space. Так, one, two, and one more. Okay, now we'll repeat three double crochet. So yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from row one, and two more. Okay, now we're going to repeat this part. So on the top of this pattern, on the top of this stitch, insert your hook and just make a double crochet and one chain. Now we have three double crochet into the same space. Two and one more, it will be three. And we will repeat three double crochet to finish row two. Так, one double crochet, second double crochet, and last one to chain three. Insert your hook to chain three from row one. So we finish two rows. And your work now looks like this. So wrong sides and right sides, it look exactly the same. So you can use two sides. Okay, now to start row three, which will repeat row one and row two, which is the same. You need to make three chain. One, two, three, it's exactly the same when you start row two. Turn your work and make another two double crochet. Repeat this part, another three double crochet, and just continue. So how many rows you need to make. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video, and if you like it, could you please click like and subscribe.